Where are we? What the hell is going on? The dust has only just begun to fall. Crop circles in the carpet. Sinking feeling. Spin me round again and rub my eyes. This can't be happening. When busy streets a mess with people were stopped to hold their hands.
160 acres of land.
Hide and seek. Trains and sewing machines.
This is a Quincy, bowl-shaped, leading-end igloo. Me and Vance built it. And this thing, good to go. It's pretty big, about probably 6 feet wide, 4 feet tall. Pretty good.
Oily marks appear on walls where pleasure moments hung before the takeover, the sweeping insensitivity of this.